So how we store okra long term is we cut off the base, cut off the tips, we trim them in at least quarter inch sections, no thicker than that. Over here we have 2.5 cups of cornmeal and about a teaspoon of salt. And all we do is we just cut our okra, and after we cut it, we go ahead and roll it in the cornmeal. And then we stick it in our freezer bags and drop it in the freezer.